What's up? I'm playing Sound Shapes. This is part two of the campaign mode. In part one, we beat five levels. Four or five? One, two, three, four. Looks like four. I think we did. I don't know if I beat this one, but doesn't look like I can move past it. So we're gonna kick into this one. Yeah, I remember doing this one. But let's try it again. Now, of course, this game did come out quite a while ago, but I picked it up on a sale, and it was well worth it. I think I paid like $1 or something, $2. Really nothing at all for a game like this. It's nice, light fun that can really just get behind. Oh! Leap of faith here. Oh no! It looks like there's a lot going on, but it's actually surprisingly easy to play this game. And easy to collect everything. I love, love, love that there are so many checkpoints because I die a lot in games. Like that. And that. Not like that. Hit up that checkpoint. Now, of course, anything that is red, you don't want to touch. This stuff's good. All good. I don't think I missed any of the notes in this little section, so I'm going to move on. So cute, just shaking when you land on them. Whoa! Sometimes you kind of want to jump forward, but you can't. And that's that level. Yeah, I definitely did complete that one before, but that's okay. I'm not gonna post my score. I'm sure there's plenty of people that have crushed me. Okay, see? That makes more sense. So it's in albums. So I can move on to different albums. I think I can just kind of jump where I want. Oh, kicked me right out. Oh, okay. So this makes a lot of sense. So you've got a certain amount of levels within the album, and there are tons. Jim Guthrie, who's a fantastic artist. We got some Deadmau5 in here. We got Beck. Queasy Games, of course, is the developer. And then you can find more online. So I say we just go kick into Jim Guthrie. Why not? So this level's personal. Let's see if it adds any new elements to the game. Oh. I go in? Yes. Okay. This is already totally different in tone. It's cool, like kind of like keyboard keys. Okay. Does this do something? Okay, yes, I'll need it to move up here. Got it. When you turn into a ball, you can move a little faster, so I'm going to use that. I'm going to utilize it, of course. So seamless. Those appear to be the checkpoints. Although I don't really notice any enemies of sort. Maybe these guys? Okay. Makes sense. Cool, send me down, but I want to go up. That's okay. Will this come down? Okay, so he's the little switch. Hit this guy to bring it over. There we go. And that looks like the end. I don't know if I missed some of the notes. We're gonna see right here. Nope, got them all. So if you didn't watch part one, you can kind of collect these little notes and they're going to add new elements that you can put into your created levels. Unlocked. Research and development. Okay, new level. So second level in the Jim Guthrie's album. Wake up. Who knocks me down? Okay. So That guy brings it down. Oh, almost missed this one. Yeah, make it before it closes. Little kitty? Shouldn't have got off. Whoa! Am I sticking? Yeah, but it doesn't do me much good. Okay, so I think this guy over here on the far side opens it, so I gotta kind of rush over. Knocks it open. Make it before it closes. I did notice. Did I miss anything down there? Okay, that was just the start of the level. Or the other side of the level. About the timing. Can't climb up that side, apparently. Okay. Almost had it. Okay. So looks like I'm gonna have to hit this one first. This one. This will bring me up. I can roll. Oh, almost hit it. Make it up. Hit the checkpoint. This is a slightly longer level than the other ones. No! Almost missed that one too. No! So I'm gonna have to use this too as a pressure right here. I wonder if going this way will do anything. No. Oh no! I see what it did. Hits that guy, and now we can go in. And that's the end of the level. I got 40 out of 40. 7 minutes, so that was obviously one of the longest levels yet. But I unlocked Purgatory. I'm just gonna kick into right now. Okay. Hit this guy. Move in. Sure how to get those. Okay, so once I'm in this little beam, I can control it. I can fall out. Fallout 4. This is really odd. Mechanic. Uh-oh. Okay, can't do that. Those come in twos, okay. One, two, and jump. Ooh, I was having fun with that beat. Moving on up. Okay. That was a silly mistake. Okay. Roll down this hallway. I wonder if this ball, little ball character, has a name. I don't think it does, but... Oh, and there we go. All of the notes as well. In under 4 minutes. All the levels are basically under 5 minutes, except for that last one, which was a little longer. I don't know if that was just me, or if that was because the level was actually long. So I think we got one more left in the Jim Guthrie's album. It's really cool to see what each of the artists, their spin on this game can be. I've only experienced Queasy games, and this is now Jim Guthrie's, but I'm excited to see what the other ones are. I mean, obviously Deadmau5 is a more recognizable artist. Okay. This is a little more confusing than the last few. Ooh, can I make it? No! Yeah, some of the notes are hiding. That the even the enemies have been changing up. Like, these don't directly try and hit you, but it's just a different style of attacking. It's about learning where I can, cannot be. I can just kind of ride them if I... There we go. Yikes! Down. a little more confusing now that it's on upside down. Okay. How to do this one? Like that, I guess. Perfect. Oh, I almost missed this one here. I think I've gotten most of the notes in this level. Can't confirm all of them though. I feel like I've missed a few. Well, but it's time to find out. There we go, we did get all of them. Under 6.5 minutes. It's been the second longest one so far. That's Event Horizon. That's, there's 5 songs in that. Got some new stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, 4. It looks like there's 4 in each album. So that was the Jim Guthrie's one. Jim Guthrie. Corporeal. We finished Hello World. So it looks, next time I'm going to be doing Beyonder by I Am Robot and Proud. Okay, so hope you enjoyed Jim Guthrie. Corporeal. This is Sound Shapes. I'm Tyler. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at Tyler Talks Games. And my website, www.tylertalksgames.com. Okay, thanks for watching.